Alright guys, what is going on? So today we are obviously playing Fears to Fathom. This is the second episode, and hopefully this one's pretty good. I know I looked it up and it's around 2 hours, so there could be a little different parts here. And I'm not gonna guarantee all three episodes are gonna be out in a reasonable matter, but this one definitely will be. Whether we split it up or not, I don't really know. We're ultimately gonna look at the recording time and see whether it's too long, whether it's not like that. So anyways, let's hop right into this. Yep, this is this one. Oh, it says the episode playtime is around 40 minutes. Okay, so that's not too bad. Did my game just crash? No, we're good. Okay. Norwood Hitchhike. June 16th. This happened to me when I was 19. I'm a little over 21 now. I still remember this very clearly because of how creeped out I felt. I was a bit hesitant to write this out for the internet at first, but getting it out may help, even if just a little bit. So if anybody does know the background, essentially all these Fears to Fathom games were like Reddit stories or like creepypastas, the people ultimately made into a game. So the first one obviously was about a house. This one I don't know, but we'll obviously see what it is. I was one of those people that loves gaming conventions. I'll go to every convention I get the chance to, and sometimes even meet some of my online friends. Though my parents weren't always thrilled at the idea of me going on interstate drives, but a plane ticket would have been too expensive. This convention I was at went great, and now it was the day to drive back home. But when I set off, I soon realized that the traffic was horrible. I decided that I'd take the long way to avoid the traffic. I was a little over a 12-hour drive. Drive safe. Hold on. Stuck in the biggest traffic jam. That sucks. That's it. I'm rerouting. You better do what you gotta do. That is true. She's got some banger music here. Where did you reach? Still about 6 hours, just got stuck in a jam. Okay. I'm running low on gas. Near halfway, I realized I was low on gas. Sorry, gas station. Oh, it's the hitchhike, so I probably have to hitchhike home. Told you to take that flight. Okay, Holly, it's gonna be late when you reach back. Hope you're feeling all right. Oh, gas station. I don't know what side my Well, that's like the worst parking job ever. up, Dubs? Hey, can I get $10 on pump 2? You heading to the bridge by yourself? The Norwood Valley Road, I mean. Not a lot of people head down here this time of year. Be careful. Thanks. I'm not joking, man. Be careful. It's not safe out there. For about a century now, many people have been going missing down there. And people who went looking for them never returned. Locals say that the Norwood Valley Monster had them torn up and hung them upside down in the trees. And one more thing. If you see a woman in the white or blue gown leaving to get a ride or trying to get a ride, do not stop. Bitch, I am talking. Just step on gas as hard as you can. Whatever you do, never ever under any circumstances pick up a hitchhiker. Those people out there on the road putting their thumbs out, they ain't what you think, man. They just ain't. Thanks, big dog. Mom, I don't know if you'll find any shop at this hour, but we're out of dog food. Can you get something for Milo? I'll pay you back. Not sure why, but at first I went on without getting gas. I should have stopped by the gas station. Like out of gas, dude. Okay, I have to turn around. I admit, I was a horrible driver. Goddamn, this car is like the worst turning radius ever. Wait, no. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, I assume it's supposed to go towards the gas station. Okay. I could just put that in the trunk. Okay, hold the fuck on. There we go. Am I supposed to keep driving, dude? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Dude, I fucked up. I have to go back to the gas station to get gas. This is gonna be forever. Is that the gas station? Yeah, that is. Okay, we're close, ladies and gentlemen. We're very close. At least I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I'm like so close. I gotta pick up dog food too. Come back in the gas station. Okay, I have to go over to the worst turning radius I've ever seen on a car. Oh my god! Like, given, yeah, it has no gas, but holy shit. Better work. people watching this video are probably thinking I'm fucking stupid. Which, I mean, you got a point. You know what I mean? The tank and I was off. Since I had to get something from Milo from the store. Okay, good to know. I ain't gonna need that sprint speed. Dog food for the dog. What the fuck kind of gas station sells dog food? Is that what that is? Oh. Guess I would assume. Fuck, do I pay for it? If I pay. Okay, there we go. Let me throw this in the trunk. On the road, you do realize a thing. Monsters truly do exist. And every single one of them looks just like you and me. What does this mom want? It's not expired or anything, right? Are a blood on it, or is that just the reflection? I have no fucking headlights. Oh, the inside of my whole car turned off, bro. Like the inside light. Someone on my ass? There they go. This guy's got a banger playlist. Bridge. This is the long. longest bridge ever. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. Yep, this is awesome. What the f- The Millie Rock. Oh, fucking bunny. What is those things? There's a very weird thing about this night. I saw two big logs, but those wouldn't move. Gotta move the logs. Log out of the way. Gotta move the other. What the fuck? No, move this way. There we go. And then move this one. Yeah, here we go. I had to move the logs to get ahead. I just fucking moved the logs. What the f- okay, there we go. There we go. My car isn't gonna start, is it? The car wouldn't start back up. But the radio's still going. And I was just stranded in the middle of nowhere with no phone service. I'm not saying that I was starting to believe whatever the bill crap the gas station clerk pulled, but I would be lying if I didn't feel the slightest of unease. Didn't mean to sound like a cliche horror story, but throughout my life I was told to not take rides from strangers. But at that moment, I had no choice. I was scared to think how long it would be for take for someone to pass. Ten twenty-three PM. Still stranded. I saw a car nearing. Pure evil. I didn't understand how somebody could leave another human being stranded like that. Ten 10:43, so like 12 minutes later. stopping. You son of a bitch. Wait, no. Oh, no. Hey, let me get in. What up, G? Can you help me out? You're the gift, the girl from the gas station. Hi. What are you trying to do out here? I think my car just broke down. I can't call for help, there's no phone service. You can think I can get a ride? Where are you headed to? Just up the road. Hop in. Thanks so much. Just throw it in the back, I won't be here for too long. I need to get all my crap into it before he leaves. I'm glad I took that coke. I can't turn around, I don't think I have this time. Don't you dare fucking leave. Why could I not park a little bit closer? Could I hold two things at once? No, I cannot. This might be the quickest way to do it. Yep. Hurry up, I need to get moving. It's not safe to get out here. I need to hurry up. Okay, bitch, can I get in the car? What the fuck do you want me to do? That's the only response. So the road just basically said fuck you. Oh no, wait, I got two things. Okay, hold on. Two more things than I think I'm good. I'm done, finally, now hop in, be quick. Thank you. It's the dude from the gas station. Jeffrey Dahmer looking up. So, how's it going? Nice, good to hear, good to hear. Good to hear, man. So, you won't be telling me who you are, where you're going? I was driving home, and that piece of crap car. My name's Jason. I'm Holly. You're really lucky I had to be on this side of the town tonight. I must say, you're one brave woman. How's that? You got any clue what happened to your car back there? I think it was the battery. Are you sure? It's my dad's. It's pretty old. So, what do you think about what he told you back at the gas station? It really creeped me out. Interesting. Media tells that to every person traveling down here. So is it true? What, the monster? Let's see, I've never seen a monster for myself, but there are some things. And I'm afraid your car breaking down could have been one of them. Hey, listen, I don't want to sound like that moron, but just remember this. You don't bother them, and you don't be bothered. Appreciate the advice, man. You know, I'm sorry for being a jerk to you before. I'm not the best with people. A good home. It's 12:08 a.m. After a bit of small talk, he dropped me by a motel. Apparently, they offered roadside assistance. Besides, I thought I could use a little rest. Be careful, there are all kinds of people out there, he said ominously before leaving. The man was putting out the creepiest vibes imaginable. Gal need a room to shack up for the night. $40 for a single. Pay cash only. Room number 9, right over there. Just Tommy would take care of it next thing in the morning. Good, I'll let Tommy know. And one last thing. Try not to wake the other guests. They might not take very nicely to it. It's room number 2, room number 3. I think it's on this side. Hey, where are you at? Your dad's calling me. Calling. I think he lost cell service. So it was nice and warm inside. Where the fuck is my bed? Except there was a small type of musky smell from old houses. Mechanical monsters. I didn't need it. You insist on me. Okay, where the fuck is my bed? I don't have like a mattress. I just have a frame. What the fuck is he doing in my bathroom? guy at the front desk gave me this room. I'm gonna have to ask you to sleep outside while I make the room. Fuck you, man. God damn it. Please wait outside. I said, go get your stuff. Okay, bitch. Wait, which car is it? Yeah, it's over at the motel. Oh my god, bro. Way to scare the absolute flying fuck out of me. Really needed me some energy soda. Wasn't feeling it. I'll get some soda. What the fuck was he doing with the bathroom, dude? I knew something was gonna be in there, I just didn't really mentally prepare for it. And then fucking bam, I get like charaded. Holy fuck, man. I literally just hallucinated. Holy shit. Normally you can carry a carry-on. Okay, yeah, that's good. Yeah, so there might be episode 3 and episode 4 out, like, at another date. I don't really know at this point. It could be in 3 days, three straight days in a row, and then, yeah, but I'm currently really not sure about it, if you know what I mean. Because currently I'm recording this the day before I have to leave, and I don't know if I need to pack or not, so. Ultimately, what might end up happening is this is going to come out, like, tomorrow, for example, or tonight, actually, at this point. And then there might be, like, a few more at another later date. But, we're going to figure out. I don't really know. I'm trying not to use my sprint seed before the old man comes in and, does something to me. Like, think about it, you're like a young woman. Yeah. I don't know where I'm going with that thought, but yeah. I'm here. My room ready, bro? Oh, the fuck. Fuck you, man. Had a word with Joe about the situation. What is wrong with these people? Mercy, mercy. But don't you worry. It's safe here. I go get your car. And also, the room's phone is not working. If you need anything, just ask at the front desk. We've been trying to get a fix, but we haven't been seen enough guests lately. But you have a good night. Bro's doing a moonwalk. Can I get my shit? What's up, ho? Holy shit. Call it a foresight, but there was something very off about that place. I couldn't help but shake with the feeling that something wasn't right. The feeling tiredness was overwhelming by anxiety. I was overcome by anxiety. A hot cup of coffee would help, I thought to myself. I don't know where to get that, but okay. I don't think a motel comes with, like, coffee, that's the thing. Right over there, room number 9 it is. Okay, bitch. How the fuck do I get coffee? Where the fuck? I guess it's in the dorm. Or not the dorm. The fucking... my room, I guess? I don't know. Or it could be at a... oh yeah, espresso. There we go. Hello? Inverter controls. What the fuck? I can't raid. Oh. Wait, so A... oh shit. Dude, how the fuck do I walk? Okay, now W is... actually kind of creative with the invert controls. S is W, W is S, you know what I mean? It's 3:18 a.m. Of course it's 3 a.m. I was sedated. The phone doesn't work. How does that work? Bitch! You just walked into my closet. That Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that's episode two. I'll see you guys for episode three. Okay, bye.